Hello? Is anybody here?
Jesus.
Jesus Christ.
Watch out!
You're safe. For now.
Thanks.
Marvin Browner.
Leon Kennedy. There was another officer I couldn't.
Here. I'm sure you did what you could, Leon.
Does anyone know what started this?
Not a clue. But honestly, all you need to know is that this place will eat you alive if you aren't careful.
Yeah, well, I was supposed to start last week, and I got a call to stay away. I wish I'd come here sooner.
You're here now, Leon. That's all that matters.
Okay, Lieutenant. I'm ready.
Hopefully you'll be able to find a way out of this station. That officer you met earlier, Elliot. He thought this secret passageway might do the trick.
This is good news. We can get you to a hospital.
No, no, I am not the priority here.
Lieutenant, I'm not just gonna leave you here.
I'm giving you an order, rookie. You save yourself first. I'd come with you, but I'd just slow you down. Now, you'll need this.
I can't take it.
Stop. And don't make my mistake. If you see one of those things, uniform or not, you do not hesitate. You take it out, or you run. Got it?
Yes, sir.
Thank you.
it was right.
Yeah, but the passage isn't open yet. This is not how I imagined my first day.
What in the...
I want to find out what's happening here.
She's the one at Umbrella responsible for unleashing the virus.
Seems to be evolving much faster than expected.
You've got to be kidding me.
God only knows what's down here.
What the hell?
It'll be all over
soon. Let me go! I'll get you, you fucker!
Shit.
not handing over anything!
Jesus Christ!
Who's that? You don't know what you're up against.
The whole place is coming down.
That's a pretty damn good idea.
This is Hunk from Alpha Team.
Man, I thought you were all wiped out.
Ah, しんど。